I'm just outside of Rheims, Fort de la Pompelle, First World War Museum. Take a look inside. Amazing. Today, Musée de la Fort de Pompelle, Eastern France, just outside Rheims. And look at the Pickelhaube collection. And this is only some of it, but there's insane rarities in here. Barcelona, Balliance, Coburg. Of course, it's inside an old fort, so just adds to the atmosphere of the whole place. French uniforms. French army, French colonials. Aerial photograph of the fort during wartime. Oh yes. The old French 75. Russian expeditionary force that manned the fort for a while. Adrian helmet with Russian coat of arms.
That should be Salford camel, shouldn't it? <It's cool.
laughs> I'll let them off that. French uniforms. Oh, wow. Oh, nice FT-17. Couple of Americans, Italians, British. One of the amazing things about the Fort de la Pompelle Museum is it is actually an old First World War fort. So we're outside the museum, the Fort de la Pompelle. Beautiful day. That there is a parapet. Over the top there is into no man's land. You get an amazing view. Couple of kilometres of open space. this here, to me, is amazing. That, is that not an old dugout? Wooden beams prop up corrugated metal. I don't know if you can see it that well, but this is First World War archaeology. So the museum inside is amazing, but outside is equally interesting. Here we go, this is the view over the parapet. This is what they'd have been defending from the Fort de la Pompelle. Obviously this faces eastwards towards Germany. In the ground. I'd say it's a communication trench, probably. Leads it towards the front over there. All around this area, I've got these little holes in the ground, which are a meter or two across. These First World War shells. Ground chalky. Walking back to the port now. There's a port from outside. Triple air fire, there's no sea there.